This is Annalisa with AgWeb, and I'm here visiting with Chip Flory, the editor and publisher of ProFarmer. Chip, what do you think is the most important tool for young producers to use?
Oh, boy, the most important tool. You know, I would advise them to build some flexibility into their marketing plans, and that you do that by getting to understand how to use futures and options. Once you understand how to do that and you start to implement those futures and options into your marketing plan, it just gives you so much more flexibility. For example, you make a bad decision. You go ahead and you hedge corn at $5 and all of a sudden it's going to $5.50, $5.60 and you know it's getting there. Well, you can make the decision to change your mind on that and get out of that hedge. It just gives you so much more flexibility than staying as a cash-only marketer. The other thing that I would tell you is know your basis. You cannot decide which tool you should use from your toolbox if you don't know what the job is to do. And with when you're marketing grain, you have to know what your basis is, how it compares to the three-year average before you can make the right selection of the tool from your marketing toolbox.
Well, thank you, Chip. We're here at Tomorrow's Top Producer, and again, that was Chip Flory of ProFarmer.